his little black dress, followed by a layer of tarnished pearl, and then I scraped on a layer of sandy blonde. You can see the aged look by layering all those colors and scraping back to the base coat below. Now I'm getting ready to add a fun top by using an IOD transfer. Before I do that, I'm going to add a thin layer of Big Top top coat. I really wanted this piece to look like maybe it was built by my dad or maybe my grandfather and passed down from generation to generation. I really like pieces that tell a story, and the layering of paint, scraping, and sanding, that helps to tell that story.